you've arrived on Balmorna. Excellent. Your contact there is Lieutenant Malavi Quinn. I trust you'll find him most helpful.
Must I endure lowly Imperials?
Don't let the low rank fool you. The Lieutenant is an exceptional officer. Quinn will meet you in his offices at Sobriquet headquarters. We will speak again as soon as he has briefed you.
I apologize, sir. It was the best I could do.
If that's your best, you're useless to me. I can shoot you dead with a clear conscience. Is that what you want?
No, sir.
Then focus, Jillins. Dismissed. I apologize for the delay, my lord. Lieutenant Malavi Quinn, I'm to be your liaison here on Balmorra.
Darth Barriss says you're capable. I hope he's not mistaken.
I will earn that distinction, my lord. Lord Barriss will brief you personally, but I'm to acquaint you with the climate here on Balmorra first.
I don't have all day, Lieutenant.
I won't mince words, my lord. Even though the Empire wrestled control of Balmorra from the Republic during the war, we were never able to completely eradicate them. There is a rather sizable resistance movement. No one wants to admit it, but it's clear that the Republic is backing it.
Your local troubles do not concern me.
Of course, I'm sure your work here has much farther-reaching consequences. Time must not be wasted. I have a secure line to Lord Barriss. I'll patch him through immediately.
Ah, I see you've convened with my apprentice. Very good, Lieutenant. Leave us. Quinn owes his career to me, but we should keep the details of your mission between the two of us. We must act swiftly. Noman Kar's Padawan has directed the Jedi's suspicions to my undercover spy there on Balmorra. Do you recall this?
Of course. I remember everything.
Good. I'll get to the point. My spy is Commander Rylan of the Republic Resistance. He is the central contact for all my operatives in this sector. Unfortunately, Quinn is tracking an investigator that the Jedi have sent. That means we have to cover our tracks before you kill Rylan. Your first mandate is to destroy evidence that links Rylan to the sabotaging of Balmorra's defense systems during the war. To do so, you must break into the satellite control tower. Quinn reports that the tower is a death trap of mechanical security.
I'll handle anything that dares get in my way.
This task is priority one. The Jedi's investigator could be zeroing in on the evidence as we speak. Quinn has everything you'll need. I'll summon him back. Remember, he is not to know the reason for your mission. I'll be in touch.
My lord, I've prepared what you need for your assault on the satellite control tower. In order to destroy the mainframe, you'll mount this charge to the base and activate it. Then contact me and I'll be able to detonate.
Thank you. My lord, I mark your progress and see that the charge is armed. I will detonate once you are a safe distance. But first, I have Darth Barriss on holo for you. I will retreat and leave the line secure for the two of you.
Apprentice, we have one more potentially compromising thing to take care of before you can confront my spy, Commander Rylon. It involves invading a Republic keep to find a lowly ensign named Dermont. He is Rylon's son, and the Commander confided his true identity to him. Ensign Dermont must be silenced permanently.
Rylon was foolish to tell his son.
The one chink in his otherwise flawless armor. I'll signal Quinn to give you the details. Be swift.
My lord, Ensign Dermont is being detained in the brig of the Republic Crater Outpost, awaiting questioning by the mysterious agent Barriss has me tracking. I will alert you if the investigator appears to be heading there. I assume you wish to get to Dermont before she does.
It's none of your business, Imperial.
I apologize, my lord. My inquiring mind often gets the best of me. I won't delay you any longer. Good luck on your mission, my lord. I'll be here if you need anything.
Pipe down, Dermot. There's something going on outside. I'm trying to listen.
Oh, come on, Six. Throw me a bone. Who's this agent that's coming to interrogate me? At least answer me that, will you? Fine. Stay clamped. I don't care who it is, I ain't talking. Nobody's gonna get nothing out of me. Nothing. All right, I ain't proud. I give. My dad's an Imperial agent.
What did you say? Your dad is a what?
All I heard him say was, I'm ready to die.
Oh no.
This is a restricted area. What are you doing here? Who are you?
It's not a who. It's a what? It's a Sith.
He's going to need a new pair of pants.
Who cares what Dermot needs? You gave me enough time to get what I need.
Ugh. I have a very bad feeling about this.
Take a look behind yourself, Sith. That's what two squads of the Republic's finest looks like.
You're about to see what two squads of the Republic's deadest look like.
Come on, men. Let's send this Sith home in a body bag.
Six? Come on, talk to me, Six. Get up, man.
Zix can't hear you, and getting up is a bit beyond his skill set right now.
And I'm next, right? Please, please, I know why you're here. The Republic's investigating my dad, and an agent's coming to put the screws to me. But I won't break. I promise. Let me live. My dad's secret is safe with me. I'm a rock.
You must think I'm an idiot.
Fine. You're an idiot. If it'll save me, I'll think whatever you want me to. My father's done so much for the Empire. Look, maybe the apple fell off the tree. Kind of far from the tree, but it's still... Look, the apple's still... Look, I'm not exactly sure where I was going with that, but please, please don't kill me.
It's not personal. Orders are orders.
That doesn't make me feel any better.
Poor fool. Not sure we've ever come across anyone so useless.
There's still much of the galaxy left to explore.
You are so right. But now the bar's been set pretty high. I mean, low. It smells awful in here. Let's move on, shall we?
I must be honest. Your success at the Satellite Control Station and Republic Crater Outpost has surprised me, my lord. I computed the likelihood of success as nearly negligible. In my assessment, however, I only considered the capabilities of a typical Sith. Clearly, you are not a typical Sith. I will adjust future calibrations to account for your unprecedented abilities.
Quinn, you know just what to say.
I'm not too proud to acknowledge when I'm mistaken. Lord Barriss is pleased. He says it's time to zero in on your prime directive, and he awaits your contact. My barracks are yours. Activate the holocommunicator in the next room to speak with Lord Barriss. The Lion is secure.
Don't wander off.
I'll be right here if needed, my lord.
I hope you can see the smile on my face, Apprentice. You are turning me into a true believer.
Wait a minute, let me pinch myself.
I'm sure you're impatient to complete your time on that little rock. With the satellite tower computer destroyed and Commander Rylon's son neutralized, my spy's tracks are covered. Now the only threat to Rylon ever being exposed is the man himself. It's time to end that threat. Permanently.
That is my specialty.
I've had him embedded within enemy ranks for decades. The extent of his contribution to the Empire's interests is unrivaled.
The man is a hero. Pity he has to die.
He has always known the risk. The Jedi Investigator must have no hard evidence that Rylon was killed to silence him. It must look like anything but a targeted execution. Annihilate everyone there.
There won't be a heart left beating.
See to that. I've summoned Lieutenant Quinn. He'll prepare you for your final task.
Your final target is the Balmoran Arms Factory. The Resistance forces recently captured it and made it their headquarters. An incursion into the Arms Factory will be a monumental feat. I'm excited by the prospect of you laying waste to that place.
So, I excite you, do I?
Well, what I meant was, when I imagine all the ways you will shape the galaxy, I get very excited. Yes.
How easily you fluster, Lieutenant.
Well, my lord, your question was a bit surprising. My mind is on the task at hand.
It's called multitasking, Lieutenant. Look into it.
I am always interested in bettering myself, my lord. May I continue to brief you on the Balmoran Arms Factory?
I reserve the right to readdress this issue in the future.
That is your prerogative, of course. All right. The Republic Command Center is deep inside the arms factory, the most heavily protected installation on the planet. In order to reach Commander Rylorn, you will have to make your way past all of the factory's defenses, which are considerable.
The tougher, the better.
Stationed inside are an estimated 1,000 of the Republic's best-trained soldiers. Specifically, Rylorn's elite squadron is responsible for some of the most precise, improbable resistance victories on Balmora. They're legendary.
Sounds like you admire them, Lieutenant.
I've marveled at their tactical exploits, that's all. It will be a bright day on Balmora when they are eliminated. One final thing. The investigator that the Jedi sent has been concentrating her activity around the arms factory. I have her under minute-by-minute surveillance. If she becomes a problem, I'll contact you on your comlink.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm on top of it. I will be here to salute you when the Balmoran arms factory is a smoking husk, my lord.
Factory is under attack. Headquarters has been breached and casualties are severe.
Keep your wits, Captain. What do we know of the enemy?
Target is carving a bloody path in this direction. Unconfirmed reports suggest it's Sith.
You're about to become part of the bloody path.
Commander, contact confirmed. The enemy is Sith. Repeat, the enemy is...
I can see that, Captain. Shut up.
Sith, I know why you're here. Be aware that these are the finest troops I've commanded in all my decades of duty.
I'll take pride in slaughtering them.
Captain Elegen, engage at will and hold the line. I'm coming with reinforcements. Right on out.
You're about to find out what we're made of.
Your commander will be too late.
We've killed Sith before. I'm sure he'll understand if we've already left to celebrate.
You're not very funny.
I'll have time to laugh later.
Men, attack!
Commander, he should have been here by now.
Your commander is an Imperial spy.
No. You lie. Please, it can't be.
Must you rub it in, Sith?
Would you like to rub it in?
Tell me what the Sith says isn't true.
I'm sorry, Captain Elegen. All these years, I've been a loyal soldier of the Empire.
No. I can't believe...
It's unfortunate they were on the wrong side. They were excellent soldiers and exceptional men.
Why didn't you convert them to our cause?
I followed Barriss's orders to the letter. Recruitment was never my purpose here. I serve for the glory of the Empire, but the life of a spy is a slippery one. In essence, I had to become a Republic soldier, and I've done things against the Empire that have sickened me.
At least your pain ends today.
Before I embrace my end, there is one thing I must know. My son, he was the only thing in the world that was truly mine, and in love or weakness, I told him my secrets. I know you had to cover my tracks, but please tell me, Did he face his fate well?
Better if I spare you the details.
I feared as much. Thank you for being delicate. When they find my corpse, there must be evidence of a valiant fight. We must make this look convincing, Sith. So I will not hold back. I will fight you as though you are my mortal enemy.
It will give me no pleasure to cut you down.
Our duty is often difficult, friend. Tell Lord Barriss it has been my great honor to serve him.
I believe we've got trouble. I heard your entire conversation with Commander Rhydorn.
What from my conversation makes you think we have trouble?
I told you that I've had the Jedi Investigator surveilled and that she's been snooping around the arms factory. Apparently she bugged Rhydorn's quarters, and as she listened in on your conversation, I heard what she heard. The Investigator knows everything, my lord.
Where is she now?
She was heading to her ship. But I had my men move in and cut her off from the Republic landing bay. I am systematically blocking her avenues of transmission and escape, herding that Republic scum to her only hope, the spaceport at Sobrik.
How does she expect to survive an Imperial spaceport?
My men report that she's wielding a lightsaber, my lord. This Investigator is a Jedi Knight. Unless you stop her, she's more than capable of fighting her way through the spaceport and commandeering a ship. I'll be able to delay the Jedi long enough for you to engage. But I advise caution when facing her.
Killing Jedi is old hat for me.
But my concern is unfounded. My apologies. I will gather my remaining men and meet you at the spaceport. We will crush this Jedi.
You're too late, Sith. I already transmitted the conversation between you and Commander Rylon to the Jedi Council. Noman Carr has his proof. Now Master Carr and his Padawan will track down and expose every Sith agent in the galaxy.
Mark my words, they will be hunted every step of the way.
You fight for a losing cause, Sith. I have purity of purpose. I seek neither thrills nor satisfaction. Unlike you, I am calm.
How incredibly boring.
Living an enlightened life is anything but boring. The dark side shall fail you, Sith. Save yourself, surrender. And the Jedi Council will give you every opportunity to discover redemption.
Save your breath, Jedi. You're going to need it.
Attack me and I will kill you.
You're good to go.
Victory means nothing. The damage has been done. The proof has been transmitted. So deal the death blow, Sith. I am at peace, knowing that the greater good has been served.
I hate to burst your bubble, Jedi. No, that's a lie. I'm reveling in it. I intercepted your transmission. The Jedi know nothing.
Quinn, I could kiss you.
I'm only doing my job, my lord. I had her monitored and screened the entire time. There was never any risk at all.
Gloat all you like. It means nothing. I remain at peace.
and Noman Carr and his Padawan will still defeat you.
I'm impressed with your fortitude, Jedi.
The Force and the Jedi way give me a sense of something larger than myself. I am resigned. Strike me down. I offer no further resistance.
I'm not going to object if you want to die.
There is no death. There is the Force.
How bizarre. She just closed her eyes and accepted death.
It almost took the fun out of killing her.
No matter. The threat is ended. Lord Barriss will be anxious to learn what became of this. When you're ready, I'll contact him from my office.
I'm anxious to get off this planet.
Excellent. I'll go prepare. I'll be waiting in my barracks. It's not my place, Lord Barriss. I leave that for your apprentice to convey.
Then step aside, Lieutenant. My apprentice has arrived. Nice of you to join us. Quinn refuses to update me, insisting the privilege be yours. I assume the Jedi investigator has been stopped.
I handled it. Your doubts and worries are becoming intolerable.
Considering recent developments, yes, I had much concern. I had hoped to avoid confronting the Jedi, but our hand was forced. What matters most is that Rylon can no longer be exposed. And how would you assess Lieutenant Quinn's contribution?
He did his part.
Lieutenant, my apprentice's meaner notwithstanding, I have been impressed with your efforts. You have more than made up what is owed to me. I'm putting you up for a captaincy and transmitting an executive order allowing you to station wherever you choose. You are dismissed.
Thank you, Lord Barriss. If my actions benefit the Empire, they benefit me. I would have done the same regardless of our past. My lord, before I depart, it's been my extreme honor to serve you. You are the epitome of everything the Empire stands for.
I'm going to miss your rugged good looks, Quinn.
Maybe our paths will cross once more, my lord.
He will have his hands full. There are powerful Imperials dedicated to keeping him down. But if Quinn can overcome them and rise to the station he deserves, there is great hope for our Imperial allies.
If given the opportunity, he will excel.
By the way, it's not worth worrying about. Quinn's affairs are a speck compared to what we face. Your presence on Balmora is no longer needed. Return to your ship when you're ready to leave. I'll contact you there.
So, we're leaving, right? On to our next exercise in domination and destruction?
Domination and destruction are my favorite pastimes.
It's nice to enjoy what you're good at. Well, I hope the next place we end up has a beach.
My lord, I hope you don't find my appearance here obtrusive. I beg an audience.
I will always welcome you, Quinn.
It pleases me to know that, my lord. As you know, Lord Barriss enabled my reassignment anywhere I choose. It is an evolution I've longed for and assumed would never come. Aiding your mission on this planet has reawakened the ambition I began my career with, to make the most profound impact possible for the Empire.
We share the same desire, Captain.
I sense that as well, my lord. I cannot think of a more glorious and honorable way to make a difference in the galaxy than to serve you. I'm here to pledge myself to you. I'm ready and willing to serve in whatever capacity you see fit.
Whatever capacity I see fit. How exciting.
More like nauseating.
She thinks she's funny.
My lord, if given the chance, I know I will prove myself to you. I'm a top-notch pilot, military strategist, and a deadly shot. I can fly this ship, plan your battles, assess your enemies, and kill them. You won't find a more tireless and loyal subject. I offer my military prowess and dedicate every ounce of my strength to your cause.
I would be pleased to have you, Quinn.
The pleasure will be mine. Thank you, my lord. I will submit my reassignment papers as we depart.
I hope you're having an excellent day and feel no desire to deactivate me.
Apprentice, I see you are ready to put Balmora behind you. Good. The elimination of Commander Rylon grants security to my spy network, but there is still more to be done.
It's always work, work, work with you.
When all this is over, there will be time to relax. Now, before I unleash you on Noman Carr and his Padawan, you must eliminate my spy on Nar Shaddaa. Head there immediately.